Breaking news coming into our newsroom this midday. West Des Moines police have arrested Dowling Catholic High School teacher Kristen Gantt for alleged sexual exploitation of a 17-year-old male student. Gantt is currently being charged with sexual exploitation by school employee and sexual contact by school employee. Police say they were first made aware of a possible relationship on March 21st.